Here is a big and beautiful lion's kingdom. And this is the castle. Hi, Tommy, how do you do?
Hi, Hippo, I'm great.
I think this is the nice weather to walk across my kingdom today. What do you think?
It's a great idea. Let's go.
Let's go.
The kingdom is very big. That's why I have a railway and my own train. We can arrive to every part of my kingdom very fast.
Oh, I like the work by train.
Here is my evergreen tree. It is called Thuja. Look how bright it is.
Is it green even during the winter?
Yeah, some trees stay green during the whole year. And this tree is so big, so we can play hide and seek later here.
Oh, I'd like to do this.
Oh, I see flowers. Yes, this flower is called Gebra. It is as orange as me. Do you like flowers?
Yeah, I like flowers very much.
I like chamomile the most. Little white flowers. But Gebra looks like a chamomile, so I like it too.
Look how big and clean my kingdom. I want to show you another place.
Yeah, okay. And I see a sculpture here. What is it? This is my friend's present. Look how many colors here. Yellow, green, red. You know, I also have a double-decker bus. You can see everything from the top. Let's go by bus.
Sure.
You know, I want to drive a bus when I'll grow up. And whom do you want to be when you'll grow up?
I don't know yet.
I want to care about my garden, you know.
Oh, look, you can touch Thuja from here.
You know that you can cut branches and give a shape of a circle or triangle to the tree. It's great.
Oh, yes, I want to try.
Do you like animals?
Yes, I do.
I have not only plants in my kingdom, but animals also. Look, here is a giraffe. Let's go closer. It is taller than a tree. Giraffe it lives, cause it has a very long neck.
Oh, I see.
This is the first time in my life I see the real giraffe. His skin is colored with brown spots. Yes, all giraffes have brown spots on their skin. They are very calm and kind.
Look, Tommy, I'm riding on a donkey. It is so cute.
Yeah, I'm also ride on it sometimes, when I want a slow, calm walk.
And what does donkey eat?
Donkey likes carrot, that's why it is so healthy and strong.
Let's compete who is faster, you or the donkey.
I have shown you all my kingdom, let's go home now.
Thank you, Tommy, it was very interesting.